Diversity and inclusion have been an important part of all areas of the Chamber's work for years. Areas including public policy, workforce development, and small business support. In January of this year, at our very first meeting, under the leadership of 2020 Board Chair Cheryl Neely, our Board of Directors committed our Chamber would make diversity and inclusion an intentional priority. As a Chamber, we have an opportunity and a responsibility to be a catalyst to ensure all members of our community benefit from our region's economic growth. Our Board Vice Chair, David Smith from Edward Jones, and fellow board member, Dr. Melita Mitchell from Johnson C. Smith University, volunteered to lead the way by establishing a committee to begin this critical work. Together, they formed a committee of fellow Chamber members to work together to advance equal opportunity in Union County. Even through the impact of COVID-19, this dynamic group is creating new opportunities for meaningful dialogue and action. To share more information is Vice Chairman of the Chamber's Board of Directors and Co-Chair of the Chamber's Diversity and Inclusion Committee, David Smith.
Thanks, Pat, for laying the foundation for this initiative. I am delighted to inform you all that we have been able to assemble a dedicated and talented group of volunteers to serve on our Diversity and Inclusion Committee. This group's commitment to this cause is evident when one considers that they believe this initiative to be too important and urgent to meet just monthly. Instead, we've been meeting every other week in order to expedite the impact we hope to have on our community. Now let's take a moment and let me share with you our mission and vision statement, as well as the three work areas we plan to focus on initially. The mission of this committee is to bring awareness of diversity and inclusion by empowering our members and community at large. And the vision is to advance equal opportunity in Union County. Now let me share with you our first work area. We will focus on increasing awareness and diversity among the current membership by gathering some baseline data about diversity and inclusion. The plan is to heighten awareness through panel discussions, website, and social media messaging, including videos and blogs. Our next area of focus is to increase the number of minority-owned businesses in the Chamber's membership. We plan to develop a benefit story that appeals to minority business owners and that answers the inescapable question of, what's in it for me? Our final work area is to increase the number of minority-owned business startups through collaborations with corporate members, the educational community, and through community engagement. Please visit our page on the Chamber's website to learn more about our committee members, upcoming events, activities, and for useful information about diversity and inclusion.